Kolkata is that 54 students of a school in Haryana's Karnal district have tested COVID positive. The students were among the 390 who were tested for COVID-19 at a hostel in Karnal. The hostel has now been marked a containment zone. Ghazali, what more can you tell us? This is a shocking development that we are in fact tracking. 54 hostel students in Karnal have tested COVID positive.
Yeah, certainly. This is a Sainik school in Karnal city, where samples of more than 350 people were taken, including students. And 54 students have tested positive, and that is why it has been declared a containment zone. But this is happening, I want to highlight, Rishika, this is happening across the northern region of Haryana, Punjab and Himachal. More than 150 monks have tested positive in a monastery in Himachal's Kangra district. And Himachal administration also mentioned that how throughout the year there was no single case of COVID in any monastery there, and this is for the first time since lockdown was eased post January this year. Reports have surge has taken over in Haryana, Punjab and even in Himachal, but surprisingly none of the state governments, even in Punjab and Haryana, have ordered to shut down or close the schools. Classes are still running, and in Punjab surprisingly there is no option of online classes as well, while many students have tested positive in the last 2 weeks.